signs I know. Can I help you not to hurt anymore? We saw millions when the world was asleep. There are things that we can have but can't keep. If they say, who cares if one more light goes out in the sky of a million stars? It flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If for a moment it's all we are, we're quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Well, I. One more chair than you need. Oh, and you're angry, and you should be. It's not fair. Just 'cause you can't see it doesn't mean it isn't there. They say, who cares if one more light goes out in the sky of a million stars? Flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If a moment is all we are, or quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Well, I. Flickers, flickers. Who cares when someone's time runs out? If a moment is all we are, or quicker, quicker. Who cares if one more light goes out? Well, I.
Thank you, Chester. Thank you. Woo!
There were some fans that we met outside last night. We were rehearsing really late, and they were here the whole time. It was like most of the day and into the night, and we went out there. They gave me hugs and they gave me reassurance and they told us that it's gonna be okay.
Yeah, yeah, nice, nice. Cause then that's all you need.
It's not one emotion that we're feeling. I have to imagine you guys are feeling the same. It's a roller coaster of everything, one after the other, and you can't predict when it's gonna go left on you. And the thing that helps us get through it is each other. was at, we were doing like a photo thing when I found out about Chester. And the first, for hours, I was just in disbelief. I couldn't believe anybody, what anybody had to say about anything. And fast forward, you know, you go through a whole roller coaster of things, and eventually I realized that one of the things that always helps me get through something is actually not only listening to music, but actually playing music. And I sat down, I don't think at the time when I did this, I don't think I even had the courage to like listen to our music yet. Like I hadn't even listened to one of our songs yet. But I sat down in my studio and I wrote something, and it was about 8 days after. And I want to share it with you guys tonight, if that's okay.
Yes. Yes, please.
I don't know what's going to happen with this song. It could just be this, you know, for tonight. And whatever, whoever else is watching, the internet and the rest of the world might be watching. But if we do continue, I want to continue to build on this song, keep writing it, and keep working on it. And it'll be a really unique time for you guys, for us to be able to share with you guys a glimpse into how a song gets made. So this is literally the first piece. And then after this, you know, on our Instagram, Twitter, and everything else, we'll show you guys how it goes, assuming it goes.
All right, cool.
This song is called Looking for an Answer.
Sitting in the dark, disbelief.